welcome to our learning to cook pizza journey. We're getting the DeliVita ready to cook two pizzas. One with my pizza dough with salami, and the second one with the DeliVita pizza dough, and that will have another meat on it. I'm not sure which one yet. I'm gonna make them now. They're both with frozen dough, so looking forward to making these. I haven't used the DeliVita since my last video, so I'm really looking forward to using it. It's just, this oven is like a work of art. Very beautiful. Just want to brush these little bits out the way. Okay, so the temperature is 100°. So we'll go with that. Put that back in case it melts. Let's get this in. Look at those lovely flames. In there. So this is frozen dough. It's a 24-hour room proof dough that I froze about 2 weeks ago. So I'm using that. We've got some dry weather right now, so I'm going to make the most of it. Just going to give this a turn. It's cooking nicely in there. A lovely flame in the back. It's actually not too windy today either. Nicely. So there's clay in here. So clay is handmade in Yorkshire in the UK, and it's got clay and it's insulated with that, and then it's got a fiberglass dome, so if it does rain on me, which is not going to today, I'd be fine. done. Okay, so this is the cook now with the DeliVita dough, and I've got some parma ham, which I love personally, on the pizza. So here we go, right temperature, looking good. It is a bit ashy on the base, I don't know what to do with that, but this is ready, so it's going in. Oh, have I got my peel? No, hang on. Right, it's going in. Okay, look at that. And what I also love about this oven is the fact that I can cook and I can see it cooking. I haven't got to put a pizza door on. And you know how much I love cooking without a pizza door on, or not putting a door on. This is perfect. I can see it. It's all there. I can see the crust being cooked at the back. I'm just gonna not try and hold back and not move it yet. Give it another few seconds. Oh, I'm glad I did it then. Lovely. Got that quite thin. I love the DeliVita oven. My husband hasn't really been interested in my pizza ovens and cooking pizza. I do all of the cooking, but since we've had the DeliVita, it's the only oven that we've got that he's taken an interest in, so that's really good. Got my husband cooking outside. Thank you. Very nice. Thank you.